Welcome to Business Today's Daily Tech Wrap. I'm Danny and I'll take you through the hottest news in the world of technology. OnePlus 5T gets a new Star Wars avatar. The Chinese company unveiled the special edition phone, which will start selling by December 16th. Samsung's Galaxy A8 Plus was leaked on a Chinese social network. If the reports are to be believed, this will be the first time Samsung will feature a dual selfie camera on its phone. The South Korean company is even working on a new biometric authentication program, which is the palm. The company has filed a new patent through which a smartphone can read the lines on one's hand. Remember Freedom 251? The smartphone that was expected to be priced at just Rs. 251? It's back in the news. Mohit Goyal, the person behind the idea, claims that he can still deliver the smartphones if the Indian government supports him. Now on to something big. Xiaomi's Redmi 5 and Redmi 5 Plus were revealed ahead of time by the company's global spokesperson, Donovan Sung. The device will come in three new exciting colors and will be officially revealed on December 7th. This is it for today. Come back for more tomorrow.